There's a moment I treasure.
Mr. Charles Harris.